Geoffrey Bunfries for Liverpool Live Television. I'm here at the Threshold Festival with Robyn Woolston, the beautiful, giggling, smiling, charming slip of a girl who's done another beautiful work that she's going to tell us all about now.
Hello.
Hello, Robyn.
Hello, Geoffrey.
Good to see you again.
No, it's always a pleasure and never a chore.
A blessing and a curse. Do go on.
Okay, so the work this year is called Loci Double Bind.
Loci Double Bind. Are there any sadomasochistic implications in the double bind element?
No.
A dreadful shame.
Everyone has their own particular delectations in life.
And could you...
Should we get back to the work?
Well, I was talking about the work.
Okay. Yet again, it's about our environmental conversation between what we're doing and what we should be doing.
Can you elaborate, please?
Yes. Shall I tell you about what's the other side?
Yes. Shall we walk through?
It might be a little dark.
Now, do tell us, Robyn, about this particular aspect of the work.
Okay, so we have over 1,000 plastic gift cards. So these are single-use electronic gift cards.
I'm not doing anything. Come on, get it together.
Don't fall over that part of the work. Okay, so mostly they're gift cards that would have a £5 or £10 value, but you can't add extra money to them. So they're plastic that will last hundreds of years, and yet they're only worth £5 within our culture.
Okay. Can you tell us about this aspect of the work over here?
Yes.
Please do.
Okay, so I'm putting the viewer into a compromising or difficult situation because they want to touch this.
Yes.
They're not sure that they should do. So it feels like it's something that's tense, but it's also something that actually is quite, it's not as tense as you think it looks. So this is where the double bind comes. I'm using here the silver birch tree that won the Liverpool Art Prize. So I'm recycling the materials and re-referencing them. So the threads go straight to the window. So when you look at them from one end to the other, they actually disappear.
And what about this part of the work here?
Do you remember this?
I do. I remember the washers and the huge amount of plastic cutlery that was in the previous work.
Yeah, almost all of the work in this year's festival for me references the past three festivals. So these are the plastic knives and forks from the last festival. The gift cards are Borders electronic gift cards, and the first festival had 45,000 Borders plastic bags. So these are a burnt up ember. They're but a memory of last year's festival.
Excellent. Robyn Woolston then, explaining her wonderful, beautiful work at the Threshold Festival for Liverpool Live Television.